Hey guys, it's me again, Krista Graham with IndieVilleTV.com. I'm so excited because I'm with the lovely Elizabeth Donaldson.
Hello.
How are you tonight?
I'm so well. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thanks. So I don't know if you guys can tell, if we can do like a little style on her. Just check out the shoes and her fabulous dress.
Do you want to hear my secret?
Yes, I do.
A lot of women don't like to talk about this, but this dress is 100% Goodwill. It was $7. The shoes, also Goodwill. And you want to know what's really exciting about the shoes?
Yeah, tell me.
One time I went to do a photo shoot with them at an abandoned Starwood amphitheater. Uh-huh. It was raining. I left them in the rain in a log for several days and had to go scouting to find them later. And they're still intact.
That's fabulous. You know, I'm a big Goodwill fan, too.
Yes.
And what's so funny is, right before we started rolling, we were kind of trading beauty secrets, and
yes,
I'm so glad you're spilling all of yours.
I love to. Well, I have a whole blog, actually. It's 365daysofthrift.com, and it's all about my thrifted adventures. So.
Oh, my gosh. That is great. Oh, okay, now we have so much to talk about after the awards.
Yes,
and what's great is that you are presenting for something that we're talking about, right?
Best hair and makeup, which is really such a vital thing for anyone to look good.
Yes, yeah, absolutely. And what's exciting is, you know, like, we're actresses, so all of our hair and makeup girls, you're out there and you're up.
We love you. You make us feel and look like goddesses, so thank you for what you do.
Awesome.
It's the most important job.
Yeah, and we're so excited to meet everyone who's been nominated, and hopefully you guys will work on us someday.
Mm-hmm. Yes, please.
Thank you so much for being here, Elizabeth.
Thank you for having me.
Awesome. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Mm-hmm.